definitely a restricted plate lap. We were nose to tail, single file. We had strict instructions not to mess this up. We had a meeting with Mike Helton and a bunch of guys with guns and badges, and they said, do not screw this up. So we were under some orders, but we still had a good time.